grades. 11 o'clock.
Number two is on. You are on the clock. Number one.
Right, so this first is going to be the final presentation of Cthulhu and the Cthuthus. Wait, no, it's or the Cthutang clan. Cameras are running. Cameras are hot. They'll run for 20 minutes without.
Yeah. Yay, all right.
folks in person. Keep some light on cameras and tell us what we got.
We'll plug up once.
That'll do a good job. All right, we got full screen. Tommy, you're obscuring one of the cameras. Come on over. Ben, you've been elected the explainer, so you're going to explain to the camera what you're
going to do. Why was I elected?
Because you're the last one.
It's Democratic.
Right, so you can choose one of the cameras to speak into. We've got one there, got one over there, got one over there. If you choose that one, then you've got the game in the background. So come on over here.
Okay.
And introduce your team and.
Alright, we are Team Doozy and the Doo Doos, and this is our game, the Doo and the Dare Digger. The premise of the game is that there are three players. Two of them are playing as the Doo Doos, which are the offspring of the larger Cthulhu. And Cthulhu is guiding them back to their home portal, which they have fallen out of. So it is about teamwork. All three of the players and trying to get back to the goals.
Okay, you're gonna need three players, right?
Yeah.
Three people. Let's see if this one from each of the other teams.
No worries, sir.
Okay.
on one and the other two.
I don't think it's really on you.
I see
the red button. Let's see what happens.
What?
Get
on the red button.
Yeah, we can pause so it. That's fine. No, okay, we can iterate.
All right. Yeah, so I think that there's something not happening.
All right. All right, so we're going to pause. We're going to pause. Players are going to pause. All right. They're going to troubleshoot.
Yeah.
Well, I figured it out.
I can pull
something out on these walls. Oh, my God.
Well, that works.
Yeah,
give me a point.
Are we
going to
pause?
Yeah, pause.
Go ahead and pause.
Yeah,
step on the red pad. Yeah. It's not getting it. The Arduino is.
Oh.
What?
It's
something in the serial port, I think.
All right, I'm going to pause
closing port because it was already away.